I'm going to teach you how to be a girl boss as a teenager. It's attainable. Own your future. That is the motto for this video. Own your future. This will make you a girl boss, okay? Hey guys, it's Jacoby and welcome back to my channel. I would love if you subscribe because on this channel you matter and your voice matters. You will be heard on this channel. So if you are up for good old empowerment and just connecting with people, please subscribe to this channel. I would love if you did. Give this video a thumbs up if you believe in hashtag girl power. And let me know in the comments how you practice self-love. First tip, change your mindset. Believe that you can and build up your confidence. That's the only way you will get to where you want to go. Two, confidence. You are the only person that can really boost yourself. You are the only person who can make it happen for yourself. Three, believe in yourself or no one else will. If you want to pitch ideas to people and you want people to believe in you, you have to believe in yourself first. Four, self-talk. Talk to yourself in a really uplifting way, okay? Boost yourself up a little bit, you know? This will make you a girl boss, okay? Self-talk will make you a girl boss, period, because it's all about the mindset. Five, set attainable goals. Make sure that they're actionable and that you can actually attain them. Six, and maybe the most important one, block out the haters. Own your future. Don't let anyone else dictate what you are going to do. Do it for yourself and don't care what anyone else thinks. If you are a girl boss or one in the making, subscribe to this channel for more female unity and girl power. We on this channel support each other, okay? Hashtag copesters. We support each other. We love each other. So go ahead and click that subscribe button and join the fam. Make sure to like this video if you're a girl boss and comment below how you practice your self-care and self-love. All right, guys, that's it for this video. I'll catch you in my next one. Goodbye. Peace.